Join our shelter, and we'll provide you a home, hot water, and food.
Don't worry, kid. I'll make sure you arrive at the shelter safely.
But I don't want to stay there alone.
Be a good girl. It's too dangerous out here. There's hot water at the shelter. You can take a nice bath when you're there. Just follow this path.
Watch out!
Damn it! Car is a goner. Zombie's remains are stuck in its wheels.
Can't you fix it?
That's impossible, kid. We'll have to walk the rest of the way. There's a road sign up ahead. Let's hope we're going the right way. This way. Follow me closely. What the hell? Those blasted things found us. Get ready for battle.
Show pass.
There are too many zombies here. This shelter doesn't seem safe.
Maybe we can ask someone for help.
Don't go off on your own! Come on, kid.
On coming. Look out! I don't think I can watch your back.
Hold on to your weapons. Leave the rest to me.
Catherine, a resident at that shelter, came at a bad time. This place was invaded by zombies a week ago. You should leave.
Why are you still here?
My sister is in the shelter. I can't leave her there alone.
You saved us, so we'll help you find your sister, right, McFadden?
You call the shots.
Ah!
There's a side door up ahead. We can enter the shelter from there.
Do you know how to open it?
He was in charge of guarding the side entrance. Poor guy.
I hope you remembered your keys.
These drawings look like hints. Maybe they'll help us unlock the door.
Here. You have to push the buttons in the correct order. Shelter is on the other side of this door.
Brace yourselves. You won't like what you see.
I'll crush you!
Show pass.
How many pieces should I cut you up into?
None show pass. None show pass.
How many pieces should I cut you up into?
What a warm welcome. Oh, I'm glad we got past that.
The shelter's headquarters is just ahead. I hope my sister's all right.
Oh!
Cynthia, I finally found you. Looks like you've had a good week.
Yeah, right. I have to do what I can to drive those zombies out.
Perhaps I can help you. You have a plan? What's the situation here?
As you can see, the outer areas of the shelter have been overrun by zombies. We have to get rid of them and fix the barricade to keep them out.
I see you have a plan. Do you have enough hands? The residents are still in a state of shock. I doubt they'll be of much help.
We have police cars at the police station. Fill them up with fuel and we can send them out to search for help. But first, we'll have to find their owner. He has the keys. Let's hope he's still alive.
We can use the police cars here. I hope there's enough petrol to get them moving. These obstacles are blocking us from entering. They're blocking some things from coming out.
Painful. Is your foot all right?
Never been better. There's some useful stuff in there. Search carefully so we don't miss a thing. Huh. We can use this to fuel the car.
It's time.
None shall pass.
I'm coming.
Let's get moving. Big one! Fire at him and take him down!
You can't fight me!
None shall pass.
I'm coming! You can't fight me!
Going to hell. All right. We're already there. Can't stay in this hellhole. And there's nothing to feed us here. Old Charlie's about to starve to death, mind you.
Welcome to the shelter, Charlie. Food's not an issue. We have a farm here. It just needs a little cleaning up.
What's the use of farming at a time like this? It's time to continue farm.
Oh, terrifying. There are monsters everywhere. Thank you. I can finally go home.
Those monsters destroyed my home. I'll start now. I'll do anything for food.
I'm hungry. Is there nothing we can do? No one's better at planting tomatoes than me.
I'm more proficient with the gun than a hoe.
It's time.
None shall pass. None shall pass.
Great. It looks like this place suits you well. There are more survivors who need our help in the shelter. Catherine and I will be on our way.
Please continue to repair the shelter and help us out with our plans. You can look for us if you run into any trouble.
Yes, sir. I'd do anything for him.
Is this the hospital we're planning to retake? Sure looks like a place those things would flock to.
The people here are hurt. They're scared and in pain.
They're in despair. All we can do is help them settle down, but the rest is up to them.
Don't do it, please! Don't kill my son! I'll keep an eye on him! I won't let anyone... You can't do that! Take my life if you must!
I need alcohol! I'm alive, thanks to you.
The fences are really sharp. The fences are really sharp.
Thank you. I feel much better.
This isn't a bite wound. I swear! I promise to repay you if I get through this.
I lost too much blood. I feel faint. He wasn't as lucky as me.
Please, give me more painkillers. It doesn't hurt anymore. I can get back to work.
We lost all hope. We had no food, and we didn't want to become those things. I gave them a quick and painless death. Leave me alone!
He wasn't bitten by a zombie. Trust me. He's had this injury for a while, but he hasn't turned. Thank you. Thank you. You will be blessed.
Please, save my grandpa. He's really sick. Thank you. Thank you so much. They look much better. They'll be fine, right?
Physical wounds may heal in days or weeks, but inner wounds will take years. Perhaps even a lifetime.
Is this the last area? That looks...
We've cleared out the zombies in the other areas, but this place is still full of them. Could this be their nest? We need to arm ourselves and improve our strength. Once we do that, we can finish them once and for all. I hope they don't have to wait too long.
Finish it and whoop! Yes, finally! I could go all out now!
The world will be okay again, right?
I'll finish it in one round!
We'll all die one day. Not today. Not today, and not tomorrow.
Cherish the present, partner.
It's gonna get...
Be careful! These zombies are stronger than the ones we fought before! Looks like we'll be facing their leader soon!
Gun None shall pass.
Take a look over there.
I'm coming!
None shall pass. I'll crush you!
Great job. We've gotten rid of all the zombies in the shelter. The plan worked. We took back all the essential buildings. Now we just need to repair the barricade so they can't invade the shelter again.
You're not leaving, are you?
I'll stay here to protect you in the shelter. I promise.
I hear something beyond the walls. We need to check it out, McFadden.
Don't move! They bite you? Darn it! Prepare to fight! Someone saw this zombie man run out from the forest. We need to probe deeper.
But there. And it's raining. The forest will be extra dangerous, McFadden.
If there are other survivors with them, they won't make it through the night. We need to get to them as soon as we can. Don't worry. We'll make sure we're strong enough to handle anything.
Okay again, right?
I hope they don't have to wait too long.
Cherish the present, partner.
It's gonna get worse.
I'll finish it in one round.
Until the forest at night, if I were you. Now get a move on. Don't talk to my hunt. Keep up if you don't want to die here. This way. There's a zombie leader near your shelter. These leaders attract large hordes of zombies to attack shelters. I think you're not a stranger to this. This zombie horde is massive. Experience tells me they will attack the shelter in 30 minutes. Do as I say and set up your defenses. That way, you might survive this.
We don't have to wait too long.
Here's the present, partner.
It's gonna get worse.
I'm not a kid!
Thank you.
did it! We expanded the shelter! Now we can accept more survivors!
Well, we can continue to develop the shelter by using research technology to boost our squad's strength, while searching for more heroes to join us.
Let's see if we can change the look of this place a little. We'll make this place people will be proud to call home.
Of course. Choose from one of the four people to try it out. You'll be able to change the appearance of your shelter in the future.
Thank you.
brutal and bloody fight. Zombies threw themselves at our walls and clawed at our crumbling defenses. We fended them off, but this is only the beginning.
Not bad. You managed to defend your shelter, but everything is just starting. The next zombie wave will be more deadly. From the intel provided by the scouts, it seems Seishun. They'll be here soon. Prepare yourselves.
Zombie attacks have torn families apart. They might never see their loved ones again.
What can we do?
We can send people out to scare information. Maybe they'll find some clues about the missing survivors. We need to go deep into this dangerous region. We can't bring a big group and risk triggering the zombie horde. I'll need two of our best fighters to come with me.
Show pass.
Hang in there, kid. We'll protect you.
Cherish the present, partner.
It's gonna get worse.
I'm not a kid!
I hope they don't have to wait too long.
Finish it in one round!
I'm coming! I'm not scared of you!
And just keep on coming. Take a look over there.
Let's get moving.
No show pass.
Bang, bang, blow him up!
You can't bite me! I'm coming!
None shall pass.
I'll crush you!
shoot! I'll crush you! I'll crush you!
We need to take everything we can use.
Big zombies always lurking in this area with his goons. At night I can hear them howling and clawing at our wall.
We have you with us at our shelter, McFadden. You'll protect us, right?
Of course I will. We may as well launch an attack to try and wipe them out instead of sitting here doing nothing. But they're not the only ones who will get stronger. We will too.
Heavens, there are a lot of them here, but they don't seem too aggressive. Should we try to make our way around them, McFadden?
Don't worry, kid. We'll send our best heroes and troops to destroy them, and then we'll claim our rewards. You'll get better rewards when you destroy more powerful zombies, but they're harder to kill. Let's start with a level 1 zombie. Be careful.
We'll all die one day. Not today. Not today.
I'm on my way. This way.
McFadden. Our shelter has food, and we welcome any survivors. If you can hear me, please contact us. We can help.
Awesome! Everyone will know we're here! If they can hear us, they'll definitely make their way over.
Thank you.
Finally, somewhere to catch our breath. Will you take us in? We're tired of being on the run.
Of course. I'll do my best to ensure your safety and lead us against the zombies. We'll make this our home. Hang in there, kid. We'll protect you.
There.
I wish I could show Daddy and Mommy my shooting skills. Thank you.
too, damn it. This way.
Signal, they might hear us.
I saw an abandoned radar station outside. Maybe we'll find something useful to help us expand our broadcast range.
Mabe. Let me help, McFadden.
There'll be zombies lurking outside. If you want to come, you'll need to be prepared. It can be dangerous. Die one day, but not today. Not today, and not tomorrow.
Show pass. creature's going to give me nightmares for the rest of my life.
Is anyone there? Blast it! There are too many zombies here!
What a massive radar! With this, I bet more people will join us!
I'm sure they will. This will allow us to transmit stronger signals over an extended range. The signal's range is extended. We can get more information about the outside world through the radar station. We can volunteer assistance and shelter to other survivors. Hang in there, kid.
I'm on my way.
Everything is in short. Is anyone there? Blast.
Hang in there, kid.
I'm on my way.
Is anyone there?
Cherish the present, partner.
I don't waste bullets.
Hang in there, kid.
I'm not a kid!
In other places, too.
Our friends have fallen one after another.
moving forward.
Show pass.
Hang in there, kid. We'll protect you.
Cherish the present, partner.
It's gonna get worse.
I'm not a kid!
I hope they don't have to wait too long.
To hell. All right. We're already there.
Finally! A shelter with some structure and order. I don't want to be chased away again.
Welcome to our shelter, sir.
Oh, I expect you're the leader here. See, I'm a professor. I can do research and create things. You'll need me. Please don't chase me away.
Relax, sir. We welcome everyone here, including the elderly.
Complete my research without you, my darling!
What's wrong, Professor?
I was in a rush. Please help me retrieve it. I'll make it up to you.
Hang in there.
I'm coming! I'm not scared of you!
Let's get moving.
I'll crush you! Microscope! Oh, thank you! How can I ever repay you?
Will you do some research to help our shelter? I want everyone to benefit from this.
I can build a research lab for our shelter, so like me will join. Together, we can research more technology to improve this place.